Idea. Why don't you grow up?
Funny. I thought this was a closed set. Well, you might as well meet the hero of the piece, Jed. Ernie for Ernest Chapin, boy genius, director in a hair shirt, critic's darling, seeker of the truth, cultivator of lost ladies.
Can we talk?
Anytime. But don't call me, I'll call you.
Think you can do anything with her?
Let me talk to her.
We could dismiss the company.
Does it help?
Where have you been?
At a friend's place, working.
Forget it. He tried to phone you.
I heard the story on the radio. I came back to town.
Oh? Quit humoring me, Ernie.
I'm not humoring you. I'm here to find out if you had anything to do with it.
With the attempt on that girl's life? What's the matter? You afraid you're going to lose your little playmate?
All right. Who put the bug in your ear?
One of those devoted friends of yours?
Give up, Ernie. That girl isn't denying it. Why should you?
Vicky, she's lying.
Don't you know I love you?
I wish I could believe that.
You can believe it.
You're above lying, is that it? Honest Ernie Chapin. With his honest, low-budget pictures. Well, I'll tell you something, Buster. You've got a low-budget soul, too.
A good line. What are you trying to say now?
You wouldn't direct my picture. You didn't want to be indebted to me. Afraid it might compromise your artistic principles. But what I want to know is why.
Well, it's all very complicated. Nothing against you. I just don't dig these Hollywood epics. What I have to say has to be said simply. Vicky, you're only going to make yourself sick.
It's my business. Or is that part of your deal with Hoffman, too? You keep me working? And he finances that little toy epic of yours.
Stop degrading yourself.
Oh, come off it. Mr. John Q. Integrity. Well, you don't convince me anymore. You were just playing it coy, waiting for the whole pot. Tell me something, Ernie. Does Julie Emhart get her share of your integrity? Or are you so full of love you can just spread it around?
Don't talk to me about love, Vicky. You wouldn't know it if it bit you.
You do any good?
Afraid not, Felix. That's one scene I never learned to direct.